Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. One storm system off the East Coast could be a problem for travelers with some very heavy tides, gusty winds, and heavy rainfall. So again, as the station on your side, want to make certain our traveling viewing public knows more about what's going on here. We also have Tropical Storm Raymond off the Baja California Peninsula, and that could be affecting our weather into next week. We'll have more on that coming up throughout the rest of the weekend. Chilly, but more importantly, dry. We'll be seeing again those winds out of the northeast for today have an impact on our weather, and we continue again to see the possibility of some dry weather into the rest of Sunday, but not seeing any problems across the area for right now. And again, more chances of rain, just rain, not snow, not thunderstorms as we go toward the later portion of next week. All that coming up throughout the rest of the weekend. Stay tuned to News Channel 3 on air and online.